How to delete frequently shown contact on WhatsApp. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to delete frequently shown contact on WhatsApp. So what I mean by that is if you go over to WhatsApp application here, and right here you can tap on updates down below. You might find your contacts down below, so it will show you recently or frequently shown contacts over here. And if you want to delete that contact, what you basically have to do first is the quick and easy way is to basically delete the entire contact. So what you do is open up the contact. So let's say if I have been getting shown this contact as frequently shown, so in that case what I can do is just tap on its profile. Then you want to tap on the three dots at the top right and then tap on edit, and then from here you can basically delete the contact by tapping on the top right corner and then tapping on delete contact. So this is the first thing that you can do. One other thing you can do here is long press on WhatsApp, tap on the I button at the top right, and then from here you can just go ahead and scroll down until you find storage, tap on it. Then you can find something called clear data at the left hand side at the bottom. You can tap on this to clear out all of WhatsApp's data, and then it will completely refresh the app. Then you can reinstall it again, and then all of your frequently shown contacts will be gone. That's basically it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Hit the like button below and subscribe. I'll catch you in the next one.